The Lansweeper 2019 fall release focuses on integrating our discovery solution with existing platforms to extend our range of scanning options. Lansweeper now scans Chrome OS devices, gathers even more Active Directory data than we did before, and Lansweeper now integrates with Microsoft SCCM. We expanded the options for scanning mobile devices, Windows clusters, and performance metrics, and added a brand new in-app notification system. Lansweeper now scans full details on Chrome OS devices like Chromebooks. Loads of detailed information can be consulted on the asset pages of these devices, or you can get their complete overview via our new Chrome OS reports. Lansweeper's options for mobile device scanning have been extended by integrating with VMware AirWatch. Your Lansweeper platform can pick up relevant hard and software information from all mobile devices managed in VMware AirWatch. Scanning Active Directory to find Windows hardware and user data has been part of Lansweeper's scanning capabilities for a while, but we're taking AD scanning to another level. The user page gets a large update, showing address and telephone information, additional information about the organization the user belongs to, and a detailed user status audit with login and password information. Find disabled AD computers and users and use built-in Active Directory audit reports to gain complete visibility into the state of your AD. For non-Windows devices that are found in AD, extra Active Directory info will be added on the device's asset page. SCCM is a household name used alongside Lansweeper by countless IT professionals. Lansweeper's integration with SCCM enables you to cross-reference Lansweeper data with SCCM, exposing inconsistencies and SCCM blind spots. Lansweeper discovers SCCM data and creates new assets for missing records or enriches existing assets with additional SCCM data. Cross-reference reports are readily available within the Lansweeper web console. The extended functionality for performance counter scanning now enables the monitoring of Linux devices. You can now remotely monitor resource usage of CPU, memory, disk, and network bandwidth for Linux workstations and servers right inside Lansweeper. Scan more detailed Windows cluster information and retrieve info from Windows cluster and Hyper-V logs, or run built-in reports to get an immediate overview of all cluster log files. The asset relations you can set up in Lansweeper also got an update. You can add more relations, set an end date for asset relations, and obtain a complete historical audit trail of all relations. Finally, we're introducing a brand new in-app notification system within the Lansweeper platform. Get notified on vulnerability alerts, Patch Tuesday audit reports, major product updates, and other valuable content through in-app notifications. Topical notification categories allow you to customize which updates you wish to receive. Building your centralized IT asset system of record, regardless of platform or location, physical or virtual, that's what Lansweeper's all about. The Lansweeper 2019 Fall Release. Try it out now and discover your IT.